Wasn't good enough the last time a Japanese Hulkamaniac saw me end like that. Hey, you whooped that brother ass. I'm still here and ready to stand up and fight back. And now I know who you are, JC Pentagon, a coward. You should have got on that plane when you had the chance. But just like always, you're desperate for the spotlight. The red and yellow doesn't back down from anyone. So how about you find some backup and take on me and Kushida at the last Japanese show? But I want Hogan in a singles match. Translation: Hulk Hogan stands on the apron while Kushida does all the work. Not gonna happen. You wanna fight me, Hogan? Let's do it one-on-one. Translation: you have no friends and can't find a partner. You got your match. Kushida can watch me hit the boot and the leg drop from my corner. Damn, we got that smoke and everything. Damn, he tall as shit. Better get this work. Not really. First you, Kushida. I just had to get that one in. I mean, he wanted to make a statement. How about going after one of the biggest stars in the history of wrestling? That'll do it. Especially with that outfit choice. I gotta oversell for this man. That's not gonna work for me, brother. Kaven! I gotta jump up high for that one. Hey, Hulk, come on, Hulk, come on, Hulk. Hulkamania is running wild on that ass. Hit you with that last shot. Hulk, you ain't got not a chance. In hell, I'ma hit you with this chosen one. And it's over already.
Brother!
He said, that's not gonna work for me, brother. Shit. He's hulking up. He's hulking up. He's hulk.
You!
Oh, God, he's hulking. He's hulking, big boot, hit you with that goddamn leg drop, and a knee drop, and another knee drop, and you gonna step over the top rope.
Ah!
Move out the way. Ooh, the knees. Ow. Hey, here we go. Hey, Famouser. We gonna hit you with this last,
nope,
bear hug. You ain't bear hugging me, bro. He's going for the immortal leg drop. You missed. And now you gonna get hit with that chosen one.
A few moments later.
My dog owns more sweaters than I do. Throw them up. No one cares. Sure, okay, then why did you just do it? I was showing you how stupid he was. How about I show you how stupid you are in the ring?
I know you like to waste time, but I don't. I have better things to focus on right now.
Cool, I'm gonna count my dog sweaters again. Must have missed one.
What's up, Reegs?
If you haven't already heard, the NXT Breakout Tournament is right around the corner. This year, it's open to NXT and NXT UK superstars who've never received an NXT title opportunity, which means you're eligible.
Regal knows exactly what I'm about.
What does the winner get?
An NXT title match, you idiot.
Confident one, are we? The winner will earn a championship match of their choice at NXT TakeOver. So, are you interested in participating?
Hell yeah. First two NXT Breakout Tournament matches revealed. JC Pentagon will face Joaquin Wilde, while Hector Flores takes on Mansoor. Bad draw, JC Pentagon. This is my tournament to win, and nothing's gonna stop me. Didn't know this was your tournament. It'd be extra embarrassing when you get knocked out in the first round.
Look at me throwing out zingers.
First match under NXT, and I'ma just get on out of here. Don't mind if I do, I'm just gonna, you know, do a little bit of redecorating. I'm probably not gonna use it. I'm just here.
Yeah.
Sir!
Yahoo!
Now get your ass back in my ring. A headbutt. Ah! Who's bleeding out of that? Pick him up. Get him up. Up top. Falcon Arrow! Kick. No shit. Ah, shit. You barely hit me this match, so I don't think it's gonna work.
Should have went to the other corner. Yeah, see, yeah, there you go, Joaquin. And I'm also moving. What in the fucking hell did I just see? And now the last shot. And now, turn him around.
Nope.
Shit. Hey, I took your move from you. I took your move from you. Let me pin you off of it. One, two, nah. And now, oh God, look at that voice crack. Roll through, kip up, Pele. No, I didn't even dodge it. The last
fight. Shot.
I swear to God. Now I'm going up to this top rope for the cork screw. I could end it there, but we not done. We not done with you, the chosen one. Drop him on his head. One, two, three. The first round of the NXT Breakout Tournament is complete after hard-fought victories. Former training partners JC Pentagon and Hector Flores will face each other in the semifinals. Let's go, Hector.
I was robbed.
JC Pentagon doesn't deserve to continue in my tournament. I guess it's my tournament now. Keep laughing and we'll see what happens. What, Santos? You gonna send Santos at me? Hector!
So I guess we stand in each other's way of making it to the finals?
Yeah, looks that way.
Who would have thought after all our battles at the PC we'd be facing each other again with so much on the line?
I never had a match with Hector in the PC. I don't remember that ever happening.
I know how talented you were at the PC, so I'm not surprised. But I want you to know that even though we respect each other, I'm not gonna take it easy on you. I want this title opportunity more than anything.
I feel the same way. So may the best man win.
Sup, bitches? Hi, Hector. It's a cutscene match? I'm down with that. Nope. Gotcha, bitch. I hate that it had to be this way. I'm sorry, Hector. Sorry, but not really. Get him off the ropes. Bring him back. Hand. Spring. Moon. Flipping. Drop. Kicking. Kip. Up. And hit Hector with a standing strike while in the ring. Hey. Hey. Oh. Ooh, what did the... I like that. Hit back with me. Hey, ref! No, ref. Referee. Oh, Joaquin. Joaquin. Could you not? You that mad? No, Hector, don't do this to me. Not to me, bro. Not to me, Hector. Not to me. You wouldn't do this to me. Oh, you would do it to me. Got fucking screwed again. What, is Hector gonna join Legado now? After Joaquin Wilde got involved, Hector Flores has earned one spot in the finals of the NXT Breakout Tournament. Saw the footage of what happened, JC Pentagon. Didn't want to win like that, and nothing I can do now. On to the finals. I get being upset that I'm better than you, but costing me a shot at the NXT TakeOver Championship match across the line, Joaquin Wilde. We're even now. I'm not sure about that. Actually, I'm gonna come find you so we can talk face to face. Joaquin, what's up, Widget?
Bitch!
I've done so many backstage brawls in this goddamn career mode, but I'm gonna do one more just to whoop this man's ass. Joaquin! Hey! Joaquin? You better don't. Hey! Whoa, that was too slow. It was too slow. Hey, watch this. Storm. Zero. No OnlyFans. Now, stun. Dog. Millionaire. We're still not even, but that felt good, Joaquin Wilde. I've had enough of this back and forth. JC Pentagon, you didn't get your championship opportunity, but you will get an NXT TakeOver match against Joaquin Wilde in a no-holds-barred match. Me and my kendo stick will see you there, JC Pentagon. Can't. Fucking wait. First TakeOver match against Joaquin Wilde. Let's get it. Thank you for stopping by on this MyRise video. I'm new around here. You have no idea who I am, but thanks for giving me a chance. I do a bunch of other content around here, so stay tuned for more. If you want to watch MyRise episode 1, click here. If you want to watch my friend play WWE 2k20, who's never watched wrestling ever, click right here. Thanks. Bye.